start off my holidays.
Doesn't matter what time of year, Seth. I'm calling. This is the crew that runs Monday Night Raw.
You're fired, by the way.
She wants to beat up on Ivan. Finn and DP, y'all want to beat up on the Creed brothers. I need somebody to beat up on. I'm seeing the Christmas trees and lights.
Is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers. Certainly a moment of truth for many superstars. An opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side. Spiked with a Uranagi. Watch this Herculean power. Intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that. Rowdy Buster. I don't think Truth's aware of the danger that's coming. That elbow looked like it hurt. A striking blow. Sent into the corner. Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash. Splash. Shifts it back onto him. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Right in the solar plexus. Oh, hard impact in the corner. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And he's got the hardwood in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next. He's taking some good hits. Oh, he's searching for something.
Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate. Indeed,
lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful. The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Showing how well scouted they each are. Oh. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Seen, guys.
eliminate. This is the crew that runs Monday Night Raw. You're fired, by the way. Biggest insult of your career.
Exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
Oh, get him! Oh,
something else.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Finds the spot.
Big boom.
Vicious. She's closing the book on this one.
That with a knee to the gut.
Through their fingers, you've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. Oh, yeah.
superstar just lit up. Oh, the momentum is completely shifted here.
Steady left.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
So they're down. Great officiating.
She delivers her back into the ring.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
The top.
Rolled up from behind. This could be it.
And just like that, it's all over.
Here is your winner, Rose Mary.
I can't imagine being celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.
Nope.
Stop. That move was planning meets execution.
Tonight, Nia Jax tried to wipe out Becky Lynch when he kicked off Monday Night Raw.
Nia Jax has been on a tear, except for against Rhea in Australia.
Well, she took Rhea to the limit.
Sir?
Well, you did say one thing that was true. I am the moneymaker for this company, but that is because I will fight anyone, anytime, anywhere. So it is not them that is preventing this. It is not them that is scared of what will happen. It is you. Because your entire existence here has been on the back of somebody else's name. First it was your cousins.
To be the next big thing in WWE, a natural athlete in the truest sense. She has set her bar quite high early into her career.
I think that's a good thing, Cole.
You'll become one of the greatest by setting easy goals. Pushing herself is what she's all about.
We'll see if she has enough to push to get the victory here tonight.
That brings us to Becky Lynch, a wrestler who wants to be the best she can be. She wakes up every day wanting to be better than she was the day before. That dogged pursuit of greatness has helped make her an elite competitor.
It's also helped Becky elevate the women's division as a whole. She has nothing but respect for all the women in the locker room, but she does demand that they rise to her level. She just wants to push everyone to be at their best.
Are we gonna see a tap? And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
This arc situation.
Seems like he wants a friend, hasn't had one since he and Truth were together.
Has awesome Truth.
Stuff yet again.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz! And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making. We've seen Gunther stop people dead in their tracks with a single thunderous blow. How do you deal with an opponent like him?
You have to weaken him all the time, making yourself a hard target. So be selective with your attacks and try to land blows to the legs or midsection. That'll help cut the big man down to size.
Scores the reversal on Miz. Dropkick hits the mark. Vicious right forearm. Oh, did you hear that? Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Gunther just a force of nature to contend with. Big boot. The vicious Gunther.
Building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
picked up. Driven down. Goes into the pin. Two count. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Blast off.
Of his opponent.
You gotta wonder, what does this...
Uh-oh.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Oh, that'll send a shot down your spine.
He saw it coming. Attack to the midsection.
Fighting back against Miz. No bad. And the ring general, Gunther, with a salute of sorts to the WWE.
The Miz has it hurt.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. New double, they kicked out. The champion kicked out.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kickout cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
The Miz never takes it well when he doesn't get what he wants. You have to think he'll start cutting corners soon.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
Gunther wants to finish this.
Here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Hard to argue with a
road to WrestleMania.
To see how this rock star fares in this matchup.
Let's not forget about the grandson of a plumber and son of a Hall of Famer, Cody Rhodes.
Cody has got something to prove since returning to WWE, and tonight should be no different.
Effective, he goes for the cover. Gets the shoulder up.
He thought he did more damage than he actually did.
Coming in hot.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Suicide dive.
Corey, what do you think Cody needs to do here to assure victory?
Not much more than he's been doing in general.
Stay the course. Keep focused. Don't.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile.
I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She has to mind the 10 count. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Big clothesline.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Schoolboy. Nope, rolls through.
Super.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Super kick!
She did her homework there.
Outside, but this one has to end in the ring. She's rummaging around under the ring here.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring. Watch out! Coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Every successive move is...
Well, good, the official saw that happen.
Team Gold once again. For the Spunky Tag Team Champions. Spunky, I like that.
What do you know about EDM festivals, Michael?
Nothing.
Nothing. Okay, well, let me clue you in.
Long demanded by the the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division. Women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating.
Submission hold applied. Rolling deathlock.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
She is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does!
Miraculous!
Ow!
Impressive reversal there. Oh my God, what a kick!
First goal point.
Champ trying to roll with these hits. Double impact. Clothesline.
Right in the back of the neck.
Tossed into the corner.
Tag is made. Parker going up.
She's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Oh my God!
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick. Oh. Slipped out of the way.
She turns it around.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
Right to jaw.
What a shot.
Kick to her face.
She's able to make it.
Drop. Yeah, beautiful.
Boom! Great agility on display.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Got dropped. Toehold.
Base first.
Able to get the advantage here.
Shot block. Oh, man.
Snapping the neck.
Popped up.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
360.
The title.
The teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. Yes, 10.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
And there's the save. So she tags in. Katana perched up top. To the sky. Splash!
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Boom! Shot right to the midsection. The champ not looking great right now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
She got her right in the mouth.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
There's the save. How close was that?
Look.
Great counter. The champ's shoulders are down. Shoulders down.
second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Tag. Sent out to the middle.
She hit the corner hard.
Here's the tag.
Here it comes.
Catching a cutter. The title's going nowhere.
Kiss your dreams. Good night.
The champion into the cover.
The Bad Girls!
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
These two looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.
In a good mood.
We've got one of the most outspoken superstars in the ring right now.
Yeah, Cole, he's made it very clear what his intentions are and that no one is going to stop him.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Looking to end this.
Oh my God, that's good.
It's all over, but the count makes the count.
Can't even start the count.
What is it going to take to put him away?
A new strategy is needed right about now. If that couldn't end things.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Close line.
What impact.
Whoa.
Gotta hope the opportunity presents itself again. Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Ooh.
Out of the way in time.
He was elusive there.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh! With authority! Able to reverse.
Establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a mess.
He's got something in store.
He reverses it.
Yeah. Oh, spin!
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
I'm sure his opponent is about to feel the power of of Tozawa.
And across the ring is Ivar, a one-of-a-kind party animal. Ivar always enjoys throwing himself headlong into combat and feasting with a large hunk of meat.
Ivar certainly does have a zest for life, and you're right about his love of combat. Few superstars look as at home in the ring as Ivar. You can tell this Viking was born for battle.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Back elbows.
And Ivar is taking control in this match.
Yeah, Ivar is appearing unstoppable. Boom!
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Yeah.
Was ready for that.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. It's easy to see the surprising agility Ivar possesses for a man his size. How do you contend with that as his opponent?
Disregard his body type and treat him like you would any other high flyer and ground him. Pile on the damage, keep him from going high risk. That'll take away some of his most devastating offensive abilities.
Tozawa getting worked on now.
Yeah, can Tozawa recover from this adversity?
There he goes, right into the corner.
And a bulldog to follow it up.
Tozawa looks out of it. Shoulders down.
And the rope will force a break.
Ooh!
Ivar plans in motion.
From the top.
He doesn't connect.
Ivar gets out of there.
Ivar has him up. And drives him down.
Ivar in a big time move.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Stuff like that, I want to take it to heart. I want to believe you. But as of late, your actions and your words, they haven't lined up. So I don't know whether to believe you or call you out on your crap. Yeah, Drew, you'll do whatever it takes, right? Whatever it takes, except for the one thing that you need to do to be a world champion. You need to take responsibility for your actions. You need to look yourself in the mirror.
Being the more momentous occasion. No question there. McIntyre came back more experienced.
experienced, more dominant, and frankly, bigger than anyone could have ever imagined.
Targeting the neck. Neckbreaker connects. Right across the back of the neck. He skirts around it, and we just saw some serious offense.
It's a new day, yes it is!
Situation for an individual to be in. I wouldn't even know what advice to give.
Run.
Go home. Live to fight another day and pray that fight isn't with this many other people again.
What reflexes to stop Kofi.
He eludes the contact.
Before arriving at WWE, Ludwig Kaiser was trained in the art of wrestling by his father, who was a legend in Europe. An impressive pedigree, but some think Ludwig is a little too smug about his self-perceived superiority.
They're just jealous. There's no question that Kaiser's a true world-class athlete, poised to achieve greatness, and he's ready to use all he's learned to punish anyone foolish enough to think otherwise.
Certainly does seem like Ludwig looks at his competition as an annoyance to be crushed under his boot.
And he's got Jey Uso to deal with, who really hasn't been the same since Roman Reigns beat the humanity out of him.
No, he's been better. Jey walks different, he talks different, he's more aggressive. He even carries himself like a main eventer, which is what he is.
Main event, Jey Uso. Jey has become relentless.
Yeah, Kaiser really has to show some more resistance.
Jey managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Jey showing it's not a time for lying down, it's time for fighting back.
Oof! Getting cut down by surprise.
Yeah.
Jey out of there in a hurry. Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is land that attack.
Lighten up the chest.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Nile, Julius, and Brutus, the Creed!
start off my holidays.
Doesn't matter what time of year, Seth. I'm cold even. This is the crew that runs Monday Night Raw. You're fired, by the way. Biggest insult of your career.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 515 pounds, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers. And their opponents at a combined weight of 439 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Damian Priest and Finn Balor, the Judgment Day.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
Teams with aspirations to be the Raw.
We're about to take a champ on a tour south of heaven.
The champ will stay champ.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can tie it up, but it's still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
Champion,
new champion, Damian Priest. For the team.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance.